these two. I really don't like doing that because this one's way uphill from that one. But that's going to be your best shot.
I'm filming you guys. Hey, you guys are legends. Why wouldn't I? I'm going to film a Hall of Famer if I can. I should have had a film crew out with you guys today. It would have been smart. I know. I think he's got you going to this one, right?
Yep, go to the next one, yep. Right behind you. That's it.
Quite a few taps on that one, huh? Five?
Yep, be five on it.
Man, it's pretty out here, isn't it? Yep, anytime you're with a Hall of Famer, you definitely want to get record of it.
There's two right here.
And there's one, the big one back through there, Dad.
Yeah.
Yep.
Might as well go back and get it.
Yeah. If we got, that'll pretty well take that tubing. Put your hook on there. So what do you think? I don't like zigzagging, you know me. Yeah. I just go straight back, get two, and then run one for that one.
What do you mean, run one for the big one?
Two.
So get this one and that one.
Them two. Go on the lower side of that one. Go up through between them beach. And then just run a short one here.
Oh, I see what you're saying. So see, that's where I'm trying to understand it.
On the zigzag.
Takes up more tubing.
But the squirrel's
more to chew at. Easier to get at.
It's hard to fix a zig.
So just, you'd go straight line.
You're
just.
You're out of tubing.
Right. Guess you can get this next one.
Let's do something else then.
There's two over this way.
Yeah, let's go the other way.
You're gonna get those two there?
Yeah.
That's right, we said we were gonna do that.
I think we got enough tubing to do them and this short one here.
All right.
One right up by the wire.